In this video I will explain detail rotary vane pump working with eccentric 3. Red rotor that rotates eccentrically in the housing. Yellow part connect with red rotor a cylindrical joint. The blue part can rotate around housing. When red rotor rotate, under friction yellow part will rotate and slide in the rotor slot. The yellow part connect with blue part too. When yellow part slide and rotate on the blue part can rotate around center point. Fluid will flow as the arrow's direction.